Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix a webcam not working on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. We have plenty of methods to try. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into them. We'll start by focusing on the connection of the webcam. Your webcam will likely be USB, so the first thing to do would be to try another port. If you have a desktop PC, there should be plenty of ports on the back as well. I'd recommend trying as many ports as possible to see if this was the problem. Make sure you fully insert the USB cable into the port and check that the ports aren't blocked. A good way to test whether or not your webcam is faulty is to try it on another device if you can. If it works fine there, then we know that the issue is likely something within Windows, so that's what we'll move on to now. In Windows, we can first check that your device is being detected. Open the settings by searching for it and then click on Bluetooth and Devices from the menu on the left. Now look for and select Cameras. You should see your camera in the Connected Cameras section. If you don't see it, your camera isn't being detected, which likely means a problem with the connection. If you do see it, click on it and then choose Troubleshoot. Allow Windows to automatically look for and try and fix potential problems. Scroll down in here further and click on Reset Settings. See if this helped in the preview at the top. If not, scroll down again and this time select Camera Privacy Settings. On this page, make sure your camera is enabled with the top toggle switch called Camera Access. Now look down the list and make sure it is enabled for each app that you want to use it in. Again, use the toggle switch next to each app to do this. We'll now try and fix the webcam within the Device Manager. Search for Device Manager in the search bar and then when it opens, look down the list for a section called either Cameras, Imaging Devices, or Sound, Video and Game Controllers. Your webcam could be in one of these three sections. Expand a section by double-clicking on it and find your camera. Once you've found it, double-click on it and go to the Driver tab. First, select Disable in here and then wait a few moments and select Enable. Try your webcam again now. Next, click on Update Driver and then the Automatic option. If there are already the correct drivers installed, you can close this box. The third thing to try in here is to choose Uninstall Device and then Uninstall. Now go to where it says Action at the top and select Scan for Hardware Changes. Try your webcam again now. Next, it's worth restarting your PC or laptop if you haven't done this already. A restart could help refresh a lot of the settings on your PC and it could help fix the problem. It's up to you if you want to try this now or at the end of the video, but if you do restart now, when you return to the video, we'll have a few more solutions to try, where hopefully at least one of them will work. The next thing I'd recommend doing is to check the manual or website for your webcam. There is a chance that your webcam needs additional software for it to work properly. Next, you'll want to check in the settings of the individual apps you use. This method will vary in each app, so I'd recommend researching the app's name and how to use a webcam within it. Most apps will detect the webcam but may still need to request permission to use it. For example, in a browser like Chrome, you can enable it in Chrome's privacy settings. If the problem with your webcam only affects the microphone element, open up the settings and choose System from the left, and then click on Sound. Now scroll down to the Input section and make sure your webcam's mic is selected here as the input sound device by checking the box to the left of it. If you don't see your webcam mic here, scroll down further and click on All Sound Devices. If you now see your webcam mic, click on it and choose Allow. You should now be able to enable it in the Input section of the Sound Settings. If the problem continues with your webcam mic, you might find it helpful to watch a different video of mine which has many methods to fix a microphone that is not working. Click the card on screen now or follow the link in the description to view that. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I will keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.